Hello, good morning children. Welcome to the online class for the UKG children. Class UKG, subject EVS, day Tuesday, date 16th March 2021. Revision. Match the animals to their homes. Okay, once again repeat it children. Match the animals to their homes. Okay, pig. What is the spelling? P-I-G. Pig, okay. Horse, H-O-R-S-E, horse. Cow, C-O-W, cow. D-O-G, dog. L-I-O-N, lion. Okay. See here, K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. D-E-N, den. S-H-E-D, shed. S-T-Y, stay. S-T-A-B-L-E, stable. One by one, we will match it now. Okay? See here, children, first of all of you. Pig. Pig goes to stay. Where it is staying? Stay. What is the home name? Stay. Okay? Just you put the arrow mark here. Okay? Then horse. What is second one? Tell me, children. Horse. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. Horse is staying in stable. All of you see here. Horse is staying stable. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. S-T-A-B-L-E. Stable. Okay. Then cow. Where cow is staying? Shed. Okay. All of you match it. C-O-W, cow. Okay. C-O-W, cow. S-H-E-D. Shed. Okay. Then dog. D-O-G, dog. Dog goes to kennel. Okay. K-E-K-E-N-N-E-L. Kennel. Dog goes to kennel. Then last it is lion. Lion goes to den. Okay. Lion goes to den. D-E-N. Den. See here, children, all of you. Match the animals to their homes. Pig goes to stay. Horse goes to stable. Cow goes to shed. Dog goes to kennel. Lion goes to den. All of you practice in the home. Okay. Bye.